Hello, my name is Stephen Garner. Welcome to Nexcue, my creative direction for your life. I call it my cues for living a great life. Being an optimist is the key to being happy and creative so that you can do great things in life. I know what it's like to be a pessimist. I grew up in a rough environment, poor, didn't have a dad, and the list goes on and on. Now let's be real, it was because of those circumstances that I learned how to be optimistic. I'm going to share with you three cues that will help you to be optimistic regardless of your circumstances, your background, whatever you are dealing with today. I'm going to share with you the power of optimism and help you to break that pessimistic mindset. Let's go. I'm going to begin by sharing with you the way the pessimist frames their world. So there are three things that the pessimist does that creates this negative picture. Everything is about creativity. You have to reframe your world if you want to be an optimist. Here are the three things. First of all, the pessimist makes everything a personal attack. So the pessimist says, whatever happened to me, it has broken my heart. It has destroyed my desire to fulfill my dream. I'm discouraged. The second thing, the pessimist says, well, because you have discouraged me, because this negative event has happened to me, I now cannot grow. I can't produce. I can't yield any fruit. The last thing the pessimist does, and you probably have figured this out, is the pessimist says, well, because I'm discouraged, because I can't grow, I can't produce anything, I'm going to stop moving forward. Is this you? Do you think this way? So I'm going to share with you, using the same illustration, how the optimist thinks, the same issues. However, the optimist says, because this has happened to me, I'm going to create what they call separation. I'm going to reframe this and look at this objectively. I'm not going to take this personally. I'm going to use it as an opportunity to make me mentally strong. I'm not going to date another person like that. I'm not going to take another job like that. I'm not going to make another decision like that. I'm going to use that negative event to help me to grow. And then the last thing, instead of stopping, I'm going to keep going. Now, there are three things that the optimist will do that will help them to be positive in negative situations. Number one, the optimist stops replaying this negative message. So you have to stop replaying the negative event, the negative words, that mental picture that's preventing you from achieving your greatness. Everything is about creativity, and words create worlds. The second thing, lists three things every day that went well. Every day, three things. What are the three things that happened to you today? And from there, then the optimist focuses on those three things. That helps the optimist to create the picture, the ideal scenario, the situation that will catapult them, that will project them to do what they are meant to do in life. And then the last thing is that the optimist recognizes that this is a reference. This is not where he or she should stop in life. So those are my cues. Listen, everything is about creativity. What you're doing is you're reframing your situation. Take your cues from me and live an optimistic life. Be positive. Next cue. Thank you for watching. I love sharing my wisdom and helping people to realize their greatness. You have to create your world. If you feel the same way, please subscribe, like, and share. And don't forget to comment below. Next cue. Let's go. Come on, baby. Let's go.